Ladies and gentlemen, here we have a female father figure here. Can you tell us your name and why are you here and where you're from and doing?
My name is Laura Cutler, and I'm with the Department of Children and Family Services in Los Angeles. I work for the Family Preservation Program, which is part of the Community-Based Support Division at DCFS. And right now we're really focused on engaging black fathers in the community. So I heard about this event, and I had met Terry Boykins at the Compton Watts Interfaith Collaborative.
Okay.
And so I decided to join the celebration, really.
Okay. Well, Terry, I'ma tell you, it's great to have. I mean, here you are, a white woman out here representing breaking color lines. You know what I mean? Too many colors are confusing too many people.
Right. Well, I'm a big believer in celebrating diversity.
Come on now.
We all have gifts to bring to the table.
And guess what? We all have the same problems.
That's exactly
we can look at each other and get confused all we want. But we all have bills to pay, children to raise, interaction with our community, jobs.
Right. And sometimes when we just focus on the kids and what's best for them, it helps us put the other things in perspective.
What can the Department of Children and Family Services do for men if they come to y'all?
Well, we have a very wide array of support services for children and families.
Okay.
We have the Fatherhood Project, which is being developed in the department.
And they are here in the parade.
Yes, exactly. But most importantly, we're really focusing now on our core practice model for our children's social workers.
Okay.
So that they learn better how to engage fathers in the community and invite them into the process of strengthening their families.
Oh, well, Terry, I want to thank you.
Laura.
I'm sorry. I'm calling you Terry.
Terry Boykins.
Ladies and gentlemen,
that's a compliment.
This is
that you
Laura.
Called me Terry.
Y'all gonna have to please excuse me for this glitch. But anyway, go to WHOOP.org/MenFatherMarch. Go to streetpositive.com and get your information. And here we go at the changing of a light. 1 million fathers. We are on our way. Let me get some of this here, guys.
We'll holler by the time we get over
there. But I'm going to tell you what, by the time we get to...
y'all got y'all.
By the time we get to Compton, Mona Park, we're going to have it all straight. Project Fatherhood in the house.
All right.
Hey, you doing Regulate?
Hey,
Regulate,
man.
How you doing? Beautiful thing.
You ought to tell these people they need to go to RegulateTheManual.com and get that book so we all can be together as one out here.
I don't know what I've been told. I don't know what I've been told.
A million fathers
with one mind.
With one mind.
Taking care of
first. Let you know our kids come first.
A million fathers.
A million fathers.
With one mind.
With one mind.
Taking care of our kids.
Taking care of our kids.
On the front line.
On the front line.
A million fathers.
A million fathers.
With one mind.
With one mind.
Taking care of our kids.
Take care of our kids.
On the front line.
On the front line.
A million fathers.
A million fathers.
With one mind.
With one mind.
Taking care of our kids.
Taking care of our kids.
On the front line.
On the front line.
A million fathers.
A million fathers.
With one mind.
With one mind.
Taking care of our kids.
Taking care of our kids.
On the front line.
On the front line. Peace, love, and forgiveness.
You heard that.